The Black Women's Excellence and Abundance Channel. Stacey Yvonne Abrams is an American politician, lawyer, voting rights activist, and author who served in the Georgia House of Representatives from 2007 to 2017, serving as the minority leader from 2011 to 2017. Ms. Abrams has devoted years to expanding the electorate and boosting turnout in the state of Georgia, which has been consistently Republican for decades. Her relentless efforts paid off in 2020. No Democratic presidential candidate has won in Georgia since President Bill Clinton in 1992. Stacey Abrams is a graduate of the illustrious HBCU Spelman College. She is also a graduate of Yale University Law School and holds a master's as well from the University of Texas at Austin. Two fun facts about Stacey Abrams are: she is a member of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated, and she is also a novelist. Under the pen name Selena Montgomery, Abrams is the award-winning author of several romantic suspense novels, selling over 100,000 copies. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember, thou art rich.